This is Amy. This past year, she saved her family $1,490 through skillful couponing. Amy says it's time-consuming, and that occasionally she has to give up certain things that aren't on sale. Amy's sister, Carol, also saved about $1,490 this year, but without suffering any inconvenience. Carol does a lot of banking, so she moved her accounts to Landmark Credit Union, a not-for-profit financial institution. Landmark. Better rates, lower fees. You're worth more here.